this Quinn. Oh, that isn't me. This is me. The Quinn. The chubby zombie. Anyway, that was just DJ Pandas. Oh, buddy. Calm down. So here we go. We are paranormal investigators. Yes. We're paranormal investigators. And make sure to keep away your diamond sword. Keep it, like, in your inventory, because there is some diamond sword violence here. And we're going to try and find some evidence. And if we make it, we get 5,000 diamonds each. So we can build more creations! Anyway, the lights do not work, so that's why we pretty much have torches. And we did place these pumpkins and torches in them. So let's get started! Okay. Wait, Panda, come here, buddy. Let's have a conference. I was just kidding. Here, go sit over there. The conference is... let's place torches. Yeah, you go that side and place torches, and I'll go to this side. So, boom. That, like, worked. Yeah, you know what? Let's keep that light on, because that one works. Other than that, this one doesn't. Okay, just to brighten up the place a bit. And here needs a little bit of light. Maybe put it like right about on the TV screen. Then we'll do a little bit right about here. Oh gosh, right about here. Now we have light. Especially this torch helps us. So, Panda. Oh, there you are, buddy. All right. So why don't you go search this side, and I'll look for evidence in this side. Okay, now let's do this. Good luck, Mr. Quinn, and good luck, Panda. Oh my gosh, look what I found. Evidence. Scary evidence. Anyway, I'm gonna go get Panda. Panda! Mr. Panda. Come on, are you in here? No. DJ's Pandas is in bed. Oh no, Panda, really? Do you really have to go to sleep in a paranormal investigation? He's gone. The ghost is gone. Panda! What are you doing? Wake up, buddy. Get up. That's it. I'm gonna break your bed. I broke your bed. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What happened? Flew the sword. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Come on. Did you get your sword? Hurry. Okay. And we have to find the 5 ghosts. I'm guessing that is the first ghost. So, Panda, I'm playing a minigame to cheer it up. Let's go. What should we play? Soccer? Heat Rush? Cold Rush? What should we play? I don't know what to play. Let's see. Yeah, you already got an interview. The Ugly Fire did not... Oh yeah, there's the Ugly Fire. Forgot about that. So, what should we do, Panda? Sneaky Santa? I mean, even though it's not on the holidays... we should still play a fun minigame. So, yeah. So, I'm probably just gonna do 5 nights at this, because this is just... Alright, so let's go and play Sneaky Santa! Panda, you know how to play, buddy. You know how to play, I know it. So, we both need a chest. I don't know why we only need like 64 in each. Like, here, dude, Panda, here. You wanna go first? Okay, go down the chimney. Go down. There he goes. He's being sneaky. He's being the panda. Okay, he dashed the fire. Let's see where he's going. All right. Oh, didn't go the right way, buddy. Here. We'll both have 2 turns, okay? So I'm gonna teleport you to me, and then I'm gonna show you where the right way is. I know that wasn't unfair, but you've seen my videos before, to be honest. So, oh boy. a boy. Got it. You hop on this chest panda, and then you go over here. Then there's be a pig painting. But watch out for over here. I forgot to break this chest, so then this is where you place the present. You place the present, and then here, I'm just gonna take that real fast. There was no use of breaking that. But okay, now it's good for you. Now you have to sneak around the corner. Yeah, you have to go over here. Then you hop on, oh, dang it. But anyway, after that, you have to hop on the child's head, and then you have to go up here, keep going, and then, yeah. Where are you, Panda? Panda? Oh, Panda! Oh, sorry. Keep going, Panda. Aw, here, I'll give you one more time, okay? It's okay. No, not one more chance. Anyway, this is the end of this episode here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more Minecraft videos. And we'll do one more chance. Come on. Why am I breaking the rules? I'm breaking the fun or ruining it. So, okay, Panda. Last chance. You don't make it, you don't make it. Duh, it's okay, Panda. Oh, hi, buddy. I accidentally fell there. So, all right, Panda, you have to get out. No, don't punch the child's head. No. Now, you have to stay away from this sneaky Santa. I'm just kidding. I mean, I am the ultimate champion, and I'm doing not so good. Okay. I know I can do better than this. Okay, we all place the chest here. We're gonna go around the corner. Oh, dang it. Yes, I got past. Now I'm on the child's head. But if we do fall, the only thing is if you fall in water or you get caught by this. Anyway, see you guys. Woo! Okay, Panda, the video's... Oh, no, it's still recording. Ah!